Hi guys, I'm at St. Louis Airport right now, flying to Phoenix tomorrow for Black Canyon 100K. I think Black Canyon 100K is the biggest 100K race in the US. So in terms of participants, I think there are about 1,000 people running this 1,000K. Yeah, I think it's going to be a very competitive race. A lot of elite runners, they will be there chasing, competing for the golden ticket for Western States 100. It's going to be a fun day tomorrow. For training, after the episode, last year's run, rapid run. So I start training on November. So in November I run about 250K. December I run about 400K. January run about 450K. And I just started try to do some tempo. So actually I have been running for years, but I really just started doing tempo work in the last few months. So tomorrow I'm going to run by myself, so no pacer, no crew, and also no drawbacks. So I have a 2-liter water blister, the water pack, and so also I have one water flask. I think it's about 8 or 10 ounces. That about it. So I think I start with shorts. And shirts, also with a very thin jacket, so thin big loose jacket. So from the start, so I think after maybe 1 hour, I will just put the jacket into my backpack. So nutrition wise, I think I'm just to eat whatever the aid station have. I bring about 8 salt capsule, so I think that should be enough for salt intake. Also they have what we call ice cap in the aid station. I'll be running with this DJI pocket, so I will mount this onto my head. So I think it's going to look weird to most of people, but it's okay. So talk about hopes and dreams for tomorrow race. I think hope is to try to finish in 14 hours. Dream would be complete in 13 hours. So the strategy would be start really easy in the beginning. I'm in the first wave, which is so-called elite wave. So, but I choose to run in the first wave just because I try to finish early so I can catch up flight on Sunday morning. So I think I will be in the back of the first wave. Yeah, I think the race really starts at Black Canyon City, which is around 60K. After Black Canyon City, there will be more uphill, downhill, more technical terrain. So, but I think in general, the course is a kind of faster course. There will be several water crossing as well. Yeah, I do bring sunglasses with me this time. I think the reason for me is more tend to, because there is a lot of cactus, I'm afraid to fail or to fall on cactus. So I just try to use sunglasses to protect my eyes if that happens. Yeah, that's it. So wish me luck tomorrow. Yeah, I think worth to mention what I have in my water in my bag. So since I'm running without drawback, in my bag I have a emergency blanket. So even I know it's going to be hard during the day, but you never know what happens. You maybe get stranded at night, so at night that will be cold. I have my headlamp as well. So the race is going to get into a night, so it's going to be dark. So I have my headlamp. Also, I have I have 2 bags of salty. In Chinese, 榨菜. So like very salty snack. I think 2 bags contain about 4 grams of sodium. Bring my sunglasses. I have two banana or 2 gator, just to give some warmth in the morning. Also, it can hold ice during the day. I have my hat, I have my sunglasses. I have 8 salt capsule. I have 1 water flask. I have 1 water cap. That's collapsible water cup as well. I think that's all I have in my bag. I think that's it. So I do have blister kit and also scald nut butter as well.
Just
taking
me.
You're good. I talked to you.
Yeah, you get off and then you get back on. Okay, that's the post. Yeah, open back up at Union Hill. You can go north on Union.
Registration to the left. Porta potties around the building.
Oh, it's smoke.
And also, like,
so cold here.
I don't know if the start line is
they said it's a thing there would be.
Yeah, I think so. It's freezing.
I mean, technically bathroom was everywhere.
Yes.
Hello.
It's pretty chilly out here. Okay. Heads up to those only have shorts and shirts. 3 minutes to talk.
You gonna do that for 100 miles? 100K?
going on. Thank you.
That's 2 inches where I bent my knee. Running through the town. Quiet morning.
sun is coming up from over there. Good luck. It's about 3K. It's hardly to get to my city. But it's more than my city. Not current pace, it's like 720 per minute. I don't know why heart rate is really high. Maybe because of the elevation. Yeah. So you can see the snow. There is snow on the mountain. Beautiful. And the sun about to come up. Oh, there's a cactus. Single track, kind of. Single track or double track? Beautiful. Kick this. Morning. sun is gorgeous. Beautiful. So far.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have one cloud. Beautiful so far.
Yes. about 3.7k. Sun is about coming up. Big poop. Thank you. There are so many speck on the plants in the desert. Oh, here. Oh, yes. Thank you. Eight point five. Still early. First hour is done. 1 hour, 5 minutes. 9K. A little faster than I planned. Now it's downhill. Trying to put the rate of exertion at 5. I think I'm right at 5 at downhill. To the mountains. beautiful. It's beautiful. Just pass first at the station. See my shadow. There is my shadow.
Terrible,
yeah.
That's the time right there, baby.
Yeah.
But water crosses are dry.
Right.
This year they're
Right. Right. Yeah, I was...
Wet feet, change
the Yeah. And I was praying for some water in those crossing glasses, so... I would have laid down and... Yeah.
Like
miles
28.
Yeah.
I got my hat in there, but
I think I did the same.
Yeah.
It was pretty stagnant. I was a little worried, but.
Oh, it was amazing.
Okay. At that point, I didn't know if I was going to live through the day anyway, so who cares? Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Ooh. Hour in, but 18k still going to be faster than expected.
Like and subscribe.
Thank you. Do you have something sweet but without gas in it?
Sorry?
Do you have something sweet but no gas in it? Gatorade. Yeah.
Gatorade is better.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
We gotta have yes. Coke. The Coke.
Coke. We don't have any Coke.
Okay.
No Coke.
Ginger ale.
No ginger ale.
Okay.
Just Gatorade, Roctane.
No Coke. Okay.
Maybe at the next one.
Hold it.
Okay. No worries.
Just peruse there. Something calls to you.
Just hang on.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Have a good one.
Okay,
we've been here a minute so far.
Good job. Ooh, big guy. I'm gonna want to fall on that cactus. Good. Three hour and 2 minutes, 27.7 km. Trying to keep it slow. Also, monitor my heart rate. Try to do not go too high. Still continue to downhill. Whew. That's it. So many huge cactus. Look at those. So big. Like a tree.
just out of 38th station. Refill water, but I think only half full. At a bottle of gallery, then not uphill. But 31K, 3 hours, 38 minutes. Uphill. That is the first river crossing. Doesn't seem there is a way to hop over rocks without getting a shoe wet. Oh! So good direction. That's good. Ooh. Oh, this is so cold. That was fun. Ooh. Second river crossing. Seems like fun. Ooh. Ooh, so cold. So what is refreshing, refreshing. Yeah. There's another one. Right off Black Canyon City at station for 3K, another river crossing.
That looks so good.
DJI has no battery left, so I'm using my phone to video right off about 4K from Bryan Canyon aid station. Restart from here, keep pushing. Ooh. Oh. It's about 72K. I think there is another 2 to 3K to next aid station. I'm out of water. Oh, I think we had a little bit garage left. Ooh. Keep moving. I think he left. Ooh. I'm tired. Up you. This process is a process of a change of expectation. I was thinking I can do 2.5 hours, but now I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to hit that target. Now you lower your target to 13 hours. We will see. Nothing is better than instant noodles after a race. So good. Hello guys. It's the next day of the race. After race day morning. I want to record something as long as I can remember it. I think I had great race, get it done in 13 hours, which is very, it's a very ideal time for me. Yeah, I was thinking maybe 12:30, but by the time pass, I think Bryan Canyon, after maybe 3 to 4, 5 miles to Bryan Canyon, so it may not be possible for 12:30. But anyway, the course is beautiful. In the morning, you can see the sun coming up, and there's some cloud cover the sun. Then the trail just show up. Then you are running through kind of a desert. Then you have a lot of cactus running along some big ones is like 30 feet tall, maybe even taller. Huge cactus around you, and the trail has some up and downs. So I think they said the trail, the later part is harder. I agree with that. But I think the later part harder is more to the elevation change. After Grand Canyon City, you have big uphill, then comparatively big uphill, then another uphill. But even in the uphill, some section you still can run. It's not like that steep. You can slowly a little bit up here. The race strategy I have is take it easy in the first half, and push a little bit on myself after Grand Canyon City. I think the first half was really smooth, because it's almost, you can run almost all the time. For the first, I think for the first 40K, I try to control my pace to not go that fast, but I think I'm still get a little bit fast. So I think by the time I get Black Canyon City, it's about 7.5 hours. Then you have 40K left. After Black Canyon City, I keep pushing, but I may be able to push it a little harder. I don't know. I think as long as downhill, I run. As long as flat, I run. A little bit uphill, fast walk. Uphill, just hike. One thing different from this race to my previous experience, like in the last year's Market 50, I was like feeling dizzy around mile 25. And also the same as Run Rabbit Run. I think one reason is because I didn't took salt pill. I only use the whatever snack they have at aid station. It turns out that may not enough salt for me. I think from yesterday race, I drink about 8 to 10 liters of water. Get rid about, I use my refillable flask. I think that would be about 1 liter. Drink about 1 liter Coke. So also have 10 salt capsule. I didn't feel like that foggy man during the race, so I was able to concentrate most of the time. Yeah, I think that is something I never experienced in an ultra. Normally in an ultra, at the later half, I will feel dizzy. My mind will feel fuzzy. So I think that is the benefit of salt capsule. I think that's it. The next training would be focused on the Versace 100. It's going to be another higher altitude 100 mile race. Definitely it's not going to like as this fast at Black Canyon 100K. Yeah, we will see. By then I will have a pacer and a crew with me, so that is exciting.